Keep looking. What do we see? A hobgoblin. Does that mean we're getting closer? Oh, it was near the... was it right up there?
Can I help you?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh, brother.
No!
I am wounded.
Alright, where am I? Oh, Xara's up here because.
Animals run red!
Stop touching me!
Oh, shush.
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes?
No!
A death be in me if I don't get help.
Alright, where is she?
Yes, oh Omnip. For the group.
What need
ye
go, suck your blade?
You've a task?
Yeah, we don't have armor.
Ye spoke at me?
You have need of me?
Monturon,
okay, he's dead again.
I'll need a healer as soon as possible. yet? Jahir.
Alright, we're all dying. Oh. Well, that wasn't a surprise. I'm actually kind of relieved. Well, I'll save here.
Can I help you?
Okay. We're all alive. Are we all the way back here? Didn't I autosave after this? Okay. We're here. I'm guessing this is the most recent one. Quick save 2. Quick save 1. Yeah. Quick save 3. We get to do it again. So let me... I'm trying to bring my mind back to where we were. So last time we casted Entangle, I could have had... yeah. Well, there were a bunch of times where I had could have had people take potions. But, yeah, I could have had Khalid take some potions. But, yeah, Jahira herself got entangled, which... that's not... it's a useful spell, but none of the own your own mage gets entangled.
If none are better.
So next time I'll try sleep. Which that time coming will be soon, because I'm gonna come upon them again. And this time we will prevail. So I'm not sure if our stuff really did disappear. What was over here? Here they are. Time to die, ugly knob goblins.
Can
Can I help you?
So everyone on Malkax, then.
Something troubling you?
Marlock's minor drain.
What?
Magic missile. And Khalid has a sword. He won't be punching. So that's good. Okay. That's right. I need to be casting sleep. On Zargal.
Nature servant awakes.
Jahira needs to heal.
You have need of me?
Okay, Jahira is not moving. So,
can I help you?
Yes, you can help me. Actually, here.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Not sure what's going on there, but I want you to heal him.
No! You've attacked the group.
Move up to him and heal him. Why are you not moving?
Nature servant awaits.
I am the healer. Better part of valor. Better part
is she healing him? She's at least trying to. You are attacking, aren't you?
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
What is she doing? Did I have her take one? Did I choose the wrong person? I think I might have messed up there, guys, and had her take a potion. Khalid. I can't get into his inventory. He's unconscious.
You've attacked?
Yeah. He's running.
As you direct.
Oh, he's like panicked or something. Well, he's running. He's not. I can't select him. Which.
Nature servant awaits.
It doesn't say he's panicked, but it's acting as if he is.
It's good as done.
Go over to him.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Heal him. Do it. Okay, everyone else.
Yes?
Kill them.
I'm getting weaker.
Oh god, because you're running away from her. And she's.
You've a task?
She's still running away. Where are you going? Oh my god.
What is it?
Well, we only have to raise one person now. Good God.
You funny looking.
Who's this? We're not in the mood right now. Footy? Shh. I'm spying on Bacillus and his spooks. They are funny. I've never heard of a funny spook before. Why are they so funny? Bacillus keeps on telling these stories about how happy he was as a kid, but all the spooks just kind of moan and mumble and stuff like they're not really listening. That's what my brother Johnny used to do before he disappeared, mumble like that when he weren't really listening. You stay here. I'm going to talk to my friend Nitty about this place. She'll think it's really funny, what with her daddy gone and all. Why? Bacillus the murderer? Poor young Footy is as tragically mad as everyone else in this dreadful place. He has been watching the foul Bacillus trying to spot his own family amongst the animated corpses, laughing at their antics as he does so. Guilt and innocence are so malleable in this affair. All I know is that I cannot bear to let this depravity continue any longer. Well, we got other things to do right now.
Okay. Something troubling.
I could do no other.
See how much of his crap you can carry. We need Melicamp. Broken weapon. Well, we got most of it.
Your voice, if I must.
Can I put those in my skull case? And this? Who's got the gem case? Is that me also? Good. Well, someone else has got the gem case. We'll leave the skulls. I shouldn't trust him carrying the chicken, but what can you do?
Stop touching me!
Oh, stop that.
I could do no other.
Alright, so you've got it all, right? All the stuff there's a broken stuff, and this is skulls. A horn coral gem. Did I see this before? Horn coral, which is also called night coral, is a deep black coral similar to angel skin, save for its solid color. It is incredibly difficult to work with and is used in jewelry as a polished twig or a branch of material, or is cut kabochen? I think I did read that because I remember not knowing how to say that. Okay, so the rest of us can carry this other stuff from these guys.
What you want?
Good job.
Oh, she's encumbered, so. Where's her weight now? 54? 64? I'm giving it back to my own self.
The trees move. Do you not see it?
No, we don't see the trees. Well, they move a little bit with the wind, if that's what you're talking about. The wind's artifact.
Good job.
I'm still encumbered. We'll see if we can fix that. Who has room? Monteron.
You spoke at me? I'll do your toil.
Yes, you will. Bloodstone gem.
This sleep lightly, Taskmaster.
Inventory's full. And so yeah, studded leather. That's also studded leather. You can carry more stuff. Good. All we got is skulls. Broken weapon. Good now? We can all move?
Yes. Such menial tasks.
Okay. Now we have to go raise Khalid. I don't think these guys have to do with any quest. At least nothing we've come across so far. One quest we can do is go back to Thalantir, but first we have to raise Khalid. Oh boy, what? Where? A hobgoblin. That's right. We encountered him before. So in order to get out of here, I have to move all the way over here. Because these cliffs stop us from... or past him, we're into more danger. Yeah, let's see if we can just go.
What made ye dead?
Something troubles you?
Nature servant awaits.
Why do I only see four of us?
You spoke at me? I'll do your toil.
Oh, he's over here.
What? A simple matter.
fight him without Khalid. And we're full anyway. We wouldn't be able to carry his wares. Let's just see if we can go right to the temple.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Of course. Where? Where are the enemies?
Fine.
Well, we can't get out that way. What enemies? Wait. A ghoul? Oh boy.
This better be good.
Yeah, it'll be good, alright.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Yes?
I don't know how well we can do against ghouls.
Stop touching!
I could do no
what
other.
What a simple matter.
Good job.
Yeah,
as good as
done. What need suck your blade? Ye spoke at me?
That's how he feels about attacking.
What? Yes?
Well, we got one down. Almost down.
You've a task as good as done.
For the fallen!
What is it?
Who's it going after? Let's say... Imowyn.
No problem. All right.
Nature's servant awaits.
Now Jahira. Give me a break here.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority
what?
Figure.
My blade Monteron, will cut you down to size.
He never loved you?
Yes. A simple matter. What fine?
All right.
What?
It's just another ghoul.
Yes?
We're all attacking, right? Yeah, total party kill. I'm out of spells. It's been fun. One more time with feeling?
Such menial tasks.
We made it. Okay.
Such menial tasks.
Yeah, it's getting tough. I don't know sure if we're supposed to be in that area just yet. But we've almost explored the whole thing. Yeah, please go inside, thank you.
A simple matter.
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
Wow. Okay. All right, so you're crap.
Hmm.
So we need to get him a long sword. I guess he's been using a bastard sword. This is a special sword, though. We need to go back to the inn. Then I can identify stuff, right? Don't I have that now? Yeah, identify. I'm not sure where we got that sword. I guess we got it from one of the hobgoblins. Probably one of the named ones.
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
Just making sure he doesn't really want to buy anything from us but these bags.
Can I help you?
For the short sword and well, he's got some other stuff, right? Potion of heroism. Wait, splint mail. Wasn't he using splint mail? And class 4. 7, yeah. There we go, that's better. Okay.
I can but try. I'll do my best.
Let's get the hell out of here, back to town. We gotta sell a bunch of stuff.
If none are better.
Oh yeah.
I'll do my best.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
There you go. Bolts plus 2. Yeah, I'll sell them. I saw these throwing daggers. Oh, how'd I miss this? Nice.
I'll do my best.
Alright, there's an inn right down here.
If none are better.
Alright, so I need to get this. Memorized.
You want some whiskey? Ye already be disturbed. Now leave me be. Your company be toil enough as is.
He's getting impatient. Wait, did I sell that one sword? I did. Oh, God. I sold the... I'm an idiot.
I'll do my best.
I want to see what that sword is. And to buy it back at cost, are we going to buy it with the actual identified price?
I'll do my best.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Can I help you?
Where are we? Do we have our stuff? Yeah, I know this is cheating, guys. I want to know what this sword is.
I can, but try.
Okay, we're going...
I can, but try.
Not in there. We're gonna rest up. We're gonna identify it and then see what the hell it is. And then we'll go sell some stuff. I think I'm tired.
If
I think
none are better.
I think all this messing around with mods and trying to get the game working for 3 hours has got my brain completely scrambled, guys. I do apologize. In fact, no, because we need to see what I mean. I just can't keep my stuff straight here. Now.
You want some whiskey?
I know I messed up in some of those battles, too. I don't know why Jahira wouldn't run forward and heal.
You already be disturbed. Now leave me be. Your company be toil enough as is.
Oh, that was a pathing issue or what? She would not go forward and heal him. I'm pretty sure if you select the spell, Cure Light Wounds, and then select the character you want to cast on, she will automatically walk over until she's close enough to cast it, right? I had to manually put her over, and then even then, I'm not sure if she healed him. Okay, so we're going to identify a sword.
Thank you.
The Whistling Sword +2.